The Parameters service is a technology preview that allows you to manage your parameters library using the Autodesk Construction Cloud. Using the Parameters service, you can search for parameters and pull them in bulk into your Revit model. All parameters are integrated directly into Autodesk Construction Cloud. Parameters can be created by selecting the New Parameter button. You are required to fill in the name, discipline, value type, and properties palette group. Select at least one default category for the parameter and specify whether it should be a type or instance parameter. You can also leverage your existing shared parameter files. From Revit, you can launch the Parameter service by navigating to Manage Parameter service in the ribbon. Here, you can perform all parameter management activities. You can search for parameters, filter a view, and/or add parameters to your Revit model. Parameters can be added to the service by uploading an existing shared parameters file, similarly to the cloud. You may also upload parameters from an active Revit file or create parameters manually. Before you import parameters into a Revit project, you will need to set their category in the service. Click on a parameter to open its detail window, then change its category bindings and properties palette group. In Revit, you can add parameters from the parameter service in any location where shared parameters can be used. Simply select Add from Service to launch the parameter service, then select one or more parameters to use and click the Add to Revit Model button. Parameters loaded from this service can be managed in the same way as any other shared parameter. Manage your parameters library more efficiently across projects and locations using the Unified Parameters service with Revit 2023 and the Autodesk Construction Cloud.